My name is Erica Hall, and I'm also a candidate for County Court of Law Judge for County Court of Law Number 2. I graduated Texas A&M in 2000 and went on to Texas Law School, where I obtained my law degree in 2003. After getting my law degree, Scooter and I got dabbling as quick as we could. I began my practice of law at the Asbury Law Firm, doing civil litigation. While it wasn't the exact right fit for me, litigation certainly was. My time there was extremely valuable, and when a position opened up at the District Attorney's Office, James Edson was kind enough to bring me on board, where I served as Assistant District Attorney for 3 years. During my 3 years at the DA's office, my primary focus was representing Texas Department of Family and Protective Services for all of Taylor County. So I handled the cases from the time a child is removed from the home for abuse and neglect until either there is reunification or termination of parental rights. During my tenure at the DA's office, I also had the opportunity to take care of protective orders and prosecute protective orders for victims of family violence. I also handled mental commitment hearings as needed and covered the county court set law as needed, as well as handling JP cases. After my 3 years at the DA's office, I went into private practice and have been in private practice now for 8 years. My private practice has definitely focused on family law, but during that time, I've also done extensive work in guardianship, probate, estate, juvenile defense, and my biggest honor is that for the past 8 years, I have served as courtmaster for Taylor County Court of Law, meaning for the past 8 years, if a county judge is unable to sit for a mental commitment hearing, I preside as judge over those hearings, taking in evidence, considering, and making findings and decisions as a judge. Thank you so much.